Okay, so the most obstinate thing I've ever done at a job is not leave when they want me to. So what happened was, I was training a new person, and I knew this new person was being trained to take my job. Not because my job told me that, but because you know how you can tell, that they're trying to change the guards on you? Anyway, that's what was going on with me. So my boss tells me, you've gotta leave on this date. You're terminated. And I was like, no, I can't leave on that date. Not because I didn't wanna leave when they told me to leave, but I really needed the job. Like, I really needed the job, and I didn't have another job lined up. So I don't know, like a month, 2 months went by. Their lawyers came in, they were trying to get me to leave of my own free will, and I just wouldn't. So what happened was, I would just keep coming in. Because I had the keys to the place, I would just keep coming into work. And my boss would keep saying, why are you here? Why don't you go home? You don't work here anymore. But they would still cut me checks at the end of the week for the work that I had done. So as far as I was concerned, I still worked there. Anyway, long story short, I finally did end up leaving, but only after I found another job. And then I put my 2 weeks notice in. And I was like, okay, I'm leaving. I'm going to this place. And they were so happy to get rid of me that they threw the biggest party for me ever. Like, all the board members showed up and everything. And they took me to a wonderful restaurant. Everybody said nice stuff about me. They gave me a letter of recommendation for anywhere that I, wanted to work after that. And yeah, that's like the most obstinate thing I've ever done. Not leave a job when they wanted me to leave. I don't know why they didn't just like escort me out with the police or whatever. I mean, that was like the one and only time I ever tried something like that. I wouldn't recommend you trying it though. That was like pretty dangerous.